And welcome back to Cities Skylines. In the last episode, we connected up our railway network. A bit strangely, but we did it. there's the most amount of abandoned buildings ever. But we are close to getting the Metropolis? Is that how you said? I don't know. We only need a few more thousand people, so let's build more housing. That is not a good idea. Can I just do this up? That one's large avenue of grass, and that one is large avenue of buslings. Now we're just going four lane with decorative trees. I am thinking though this is going to have to... I can curve it in though with the, when I go down. To be fair, I could possibly build up here now. There is a small amount of... I wonder if people actually want the low density areas. I don't know, what is wrong with your garbage collection? Treatment's going down slightly, so let's put another one of these in. Okay, and then where's my sewers down here? There we go. I don't know, straight. Where would I take, because that's connected to there, so I'd have to take it from like, unless I do it from here. And kind of build it like that. Do a small area, and then I can extend into that bit. Electricity's still fine. Landfill usage is up, so I'm gonna need some more of that. And probably a couple more incineration plants. That's fine. What's my my healthcare is much better. We put another couple of fireplaces in. Crime's fine, jail rate's a bit low, mind, but should be okay. like jails in around here. What is the education system looking like? University's good, high school's good, elementary's probably needs looking at. So let's put in a school. What is the bus lanes looking like? I need some more bus lanes actually. Oh no, that's train line. That's the bus lane. Create a new line right here. There we go. That's a fire. Starting to build up now, right? It's quite nice. Yeah, we'll zone some more. Thanks. I think you want more industry, don't you? What type of, I think I used this one. No. Yeah, that one. No, hang on. That went terribly wrong. There. Right. Zone in. Yes. There we go. Feel like we should add a junction on here. Like so. So if they want to come down here, they can do. And then to be fair, I could... Well, I don't think I was going to build down there for this because it's so near the commercial zone, because I was trying to keep the two separate. There's a lot of abandoned buildings around here. Let's go. There we go. just don't want to live here. I completely understand. yeah. Because I've got so many junctions, I think that's what's mucking up the infrastructure. So if I kind of use this. The original road was straight. Yeah, there's a junction here. Anyway, ooh, yay! We did it! I can build an airport now. Oh my god, I know what I'm doing in the next episode. okay, so I'm just gonna connect that up to that. So then we've got a couple of connections to it. And then we can zone this. What do you mean that's not connected? Of course it's connected. Thank you. But actually, that is a point. What type of road do I need for that? How the... Oh, there we go. I'm on our tracks on a two-way lane road. There we go. There we go. And then I want a station. No, that is cable car. Monorail. We could just have it next to it. Can't do that. Okay. Yep. Yep, I was gonna say, you're gonna have to turn back there on the rail train. The thought process is... then, station with road. There we go, that's better. And then... one line from there to there to there. And then... complete line. Electricity. I'm gonna have to connect this. That's that. You've got water. Now let's fill in the gaps. A couple of little things across. In the middle, and then residential. Delete some of these abandoned buildings. There. Excellent. Right, there we go. So I'm going to leave it here for now, and I will say thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.